a drunken bet with a fatal outcome. In 2010, Sam Ballard, then 19, was celebrating a party with lots of alcohol. The young man joked about eating a passing slug. Sam stood up and actually swallowed the animal. The next day, he felt pain in his legs. Doctors diagnosed meningitis. Sam Ballard fell into a 420-day coma. He had contracted rat lungworm from eating the slug. He had to be fed artificially and was paralyzed. Tragically, he died as a result of the infection.